did it, Dan.
I grant you. He's one tough son of a bitch.